So we're just turning those. I think they're, I don't know, they think they're taking, I would have said it's about 2 minutes on each side. Right, so you're serving this up at home for the, a little bit of oil on the leaves. The watercress is very peppery, so I wouldn't add any pepper to it. You could put a grind of salt in, just a little grind of salt. People don't always like you seasoning their leaves, but you know that is nice, you know, and putting a dressing on them, nice as well, you know, better, really nicer.